Do you consider yourself a feminist?
Hello, my name is Lauren. A few years ago, I uploaded this photo of myself holding a sign saying, I don't need feminism because I believe in equality, not entitlements and supremacy.
Oh, this chick. She needs to get a regrowth done. I don't believe in feminists? Is that what she said?
She makes a point.
I got a lot of support for the photo, but I also got a lot of hate and criticism.
Oh, look, whatever you put online, whatever stance you have, you're going to have people who disagree or have something to say about it. I think it's great that she has her own opinion. I just don't agree with it.
If feminism is a movement for equality, why do we not see equal representation of both genders' issues? And why do we not see feminists complaining about benefits that women have over men in certain situations?
That's fair enough.
Because why would you talk about issues from a point of view that you haven't experienced?
So she's pretty much just saying feminism doesn't represent men's needs, but it does.
There probably are guys there who are feminists too. She probably doesn't see much of the guys in the actual rally when they say, hire more women.
I have a couple of friends actually, one in particular, that she definitely describes herself as a feminist, and she seems to hate men. So if that's what being a feminist is, then I'm not one.
We don't hate men. There is no hating of men. We're looking for equality.
I bet very few people watching this video right now know that around 100,000 to 140,000 males are raped annually in US prisons. Almost half the domestic abuse victims in the US and Canada are men. Despite being half the victims, they are basically ignored.
I think what she's saying is so valid, and wow, those stats are really disturbing.
I don't even know if those statistics are true.
I haven't really thought about men being the victim in that kind of sense. And it's so good that she's speaking out and she's done her research, she knows the facts.
She's talking solely about America. She's not broadening it at all. I don't even like listening to her.
I don't think it's a feminist right to look after the rights of males.
Yeah, I guess feminists are there for one reason, and then there should be another organisation that's there to highlight some of these terrible issues too.
Is she like a guy in her past life or something? How could you think so deeply about it? It's called feminist because it's for women. Make a guy sting you.
Most of those issues, issues like rape and things like that, a lot of people just think of women as rape victims. No one's fighting for, you know, male rights and things like that. But if they did that, there'd be a massive uproar. You know, forget about women being raped, men.
It has sparked a message from just talking about America, but I think it's the wrong message.
I'm not a feminist because feminists are unintentionally creating a world of reverse sexism that I don't want to be a part of. So I will stick to promoting equality and justice rather than a faux form of equality under the label of a gender bias word, feminism.
Oh, so frustrating. Of course it's all for women. It's called feminist. They're trying to protect the women's rights when it didn't exist before. Now it exists, she complains about it.
Feminism was originally for equality and now it's turned into this extremist.
She's pitting women against each other, and that's what I don't like.
If there was equality, then there wouldn't be feminism.
The reason it's feminism, not equalism, is because women have not been equal. We have been oppressed. And it is equalism in a sense, it's just in a different label.
If those group wasn't there, trust me, you won't be able to say anything you like in that camera right now.
True feminists would probably have something to say back to that.
Feminists think this, and feminists feel this. You're blanketing us. And I get it, because there is still inequality for men. There is definitely. But she's not saying any. She's not defending us at all. She's making this divide between women, which is completely wrong.
To be a feminist is to stand up for and to educate yourself on where you can see inequality, where you can see unfairness, and to proactively change that or proactively bring about awareness without necessarily demoralising or criticising or, you know, the way things are. It's about making things better.
You can label it equalism, you can label it feminism, you can label it whatever you want as long as we're fighting for the same thing, and that's what she doesn't understand.
Ugh.
Yeah. Really annoyed about that video, sorry. Yeah.
Thanks guys for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and share with all your friends.
And feel free to leave a comment about your opinion and what you think about what you just saw.
And if you have any suggestions, that you'd like us to talk about, then hit us up.